Here it is, folks. It's a great day to head outside and look up, not at the sky. We're looking at your roof, and is it ready for winter? Well, we've called in the experts to help. That's why Ricky Campompiano is here from Campo Roofing. Boy, you got a lot of letters in that name, huh?
There's a lot, yes.
I saw you backed it up to Campo. How long have you guys been doing this?
We've been doing this probably, let me think, about 45 years almost 45 years. Now.
You look pretty young for 45 years in the business, right?
Yeah, you know.
So your dad or your granddad started it?
My dad and uncle started it right out of high school. And then, you know, basically they've done this. You know, they do new construction. We do tear-offs. We do roofing, siding, gutters. Windows, you know, you name it on the exterior.
So. Okay, so it's winter is coming, and this is one of those things like all summer long you're looking at the roof. It's okay. Maybe I'll do something about it. All of a sudden, this time of year shows up, and we're going to start seeing some wind.
We've had a lot of storms. We've had some hail damage. You know, if you haven't filed a claim yet, now's a good time to, you know, get the process started. You know, at least you'll get a contractor out there like us that, you know, will assess the damage. Then also, you know, get you shored up, put some temporary weatherproofing up there just to get you through winter so you don't have any additional damage.
Remember that little leak you had around the chimney last year and made a little stain in the ceiling or something? Well, it didn't go away. It's going to come back. And it might come back worse than it was before. So you're not talking about just the roof. Now you're talking about ceilings and damage.
Right, yeah. I mean, you know, wintertime in Cleveland, it can be very rough. Between ice damming, between, you know, blizzards, heavy wind, shingles flying off, and then, you know, just accessing it during the wintertime. It's hard to get up there when there's, you know, a foot of snow on a roof.
Hey, let's talk about that a little bit. You know, houses just have valleys in them. That's where the two roofs come together and water comes down. And you'll see in January, February, you'll see a lot of ice damming. That's when you get that big ice globs on your gutters.
Yep.
And what happens when the snow melts behind the glob of ice?
Well, you know, a lot of times it refreezes again at the bottom, so the ice dam becomes bigger. You know, one of the main things with ice damming is ventilation, making sure you have enough air coming in, making sure you have enough air going out. You know, insulation. We get up in the attics a lot of times if you're having issues. We will assess the decking, you know, the ventilation, you know, how many soffit vents you have, et cetera.
So. Yeah, and that ice damming water gets behind that when it thaws, and it actually goes back up underneath the roof shingles and comes in the house.
Yeah. Yeah, and that's why, you know, we use, you know, usually above and beyond what code is for ice and water barrier. It's a rubberized asphalt rubber mix that basically you nail through it. It'll prevent the ice from water from actually leaking into the house. Yeah. So.
And for ventilation, vent ridge or something like that?
Ridge vent. And then, you know, soffit vents we can do. We can do, you know, all new soffit. We can do under shingle vents. There's a few different options.
So somebody thinks they want to avoid a problem that they had last year, or maybe they see one on the horizon. What's it cost for them to call you and come out and take a look at their roof?
Nothing. If we're just coming out for just an assessment and whatever, you know, we get free estimates. We go out there, give free damage inspections. And basically, you know, we'll go out there, give you an honest opinion. I mean, I tell people, hey, you know, you might have 2 or 3 years left, might have 5 years left. I don't know.
Okay, so time of year, okay, they're on the phone right now, they're calling. How soon can you come out? Because it's going to snow any minute, right?
I mean, we can have like a sales rep out probably within the next week.
That's as far pretty good.
As, yeah, that's pretty good. I mean, we're still very, very steady from all those storms. But, you know, if you got a pressing need or something, we can get somebody out. The other thing is we can, you know, get somebody usually out to repair it pretty quickly, too, usually within 2 weeks.
Yeah, so sometimes you don't even know, you know, you're not a roofer, so you don't even know what the problem is. And all of a sudden you have a little leak. Good idea. They could temporarily fix that leak for you until you can get it together and figure out exactly how to do the entire roof or whatever.
Correct. Yep.
Sound good?
Sounds good.
Campo Roofing sounds good to me. Check it out. Thanks. Nice to see you.
Nice to see you, too.